The 5th of June, 2023. US Navy releases video of unsafe close call with Chinese destroyer. The US Indo-Pacific Command said its ship had to reduce speed to avoid a collision when the Chinese vessel crossed within roughly 140 meters.